Hey guys, what's going on? One sec. All right. Now, I've had one of those weeks where I had a pretty good week, got a little unmotivated. So I went back to what I like to do as an old faithful. I like to try to find one of my favorite workouts and get dealt with that again. So what I'm doing today is, I just got done doing about three sets. I'm gonna show you one of my favorite workouts. What you should do is, whenever you're on your own, and maybe you're feeling down, not feeling that motivated, find a workout that you like and do that workout. That's gonna help you out a lot. Because if you like it, it'll help motivate you, help you make you feel better. So what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna show you a little workout I do, one of my favorite ones. I did this all summer. This helped me for the Urban Athlon. So take a look, all right? Hold on. Set this up. How you guys doing? Still out of breath here. Push myself, I love that workout, I love it. Gets the upper body, cardio, jump training, I love it all. Now, whatever you choose to do, do it. Whatever makes you happy, do it. Doesn't have to be pretty, doesn't have to be perfect. Look, I got tires, all right? We got some tires right here, jumping over them. Use these usually for pull-ups and dips. Got jump rope, and then did some push-ups with just some 30-pound dumbbells. All right, where's that 30 right there? See, do whatever you want. Does not have to be pretty. If it makes you happy, you got a good workout, breaks a nice sweat, do it. All right, guys, who's looking out for you? See you at boot camp.